slide. So, first tutorial is identify the zone. The question is classify the following states of 1 kg of water as superheated steam vapor, subcooled liquid, supercritical fluid, or on LV saturation line, or saturated liquid, dry saturated vapor, or wet vapor. The first problem, therefore, we are referring to now is these are the problems. So, we have here 5 problems for tutorial 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and we have got 2 properties given for every problem. That means the first problem is identify the zone where our system is at 1 bar, pressure is 1 bar, and temperature is 150 degree centigrade. Alright, so now let us use steam tables and I will solve this problem for you as tutorial, and then you will have a lot of problems for assignments later on. So, question number 1 is P is equal to 1 bar and T is equal to 150 degree centigrade. In steam table, what we have is MPa, pressure as MPa. So, P is equal to 1 bar, our problem becomes P is equal to 0.1 MPa and T is equal to 150 degree centigrade. Alright, T is equal to 150 degree centigrade and P is equal to 0.1 of MPa. Now, what we do, we first go to table 1, and in table 1, we know that temperature is a base. So, let us try to go to table number 1, go to T is equal to 150 degree centigrade and get a value of P sat T. That means P sat at 150 degree centigrade. So, this is table number 1 where base is temperature, we are on a LV line, and let us see now what is P sat at 150 degree centigrade. So, here we are at T is equal to 150 degree centigrade, corresponding P sat value is 0.47616. Alright, so P sat T is 0.47616. Let us write down this value and let us compare the P value, that what we have as a problem, with this P sat value. And if we have already seen that if P is less than P sat T or P is more than P sat T, what happens? So, let us now compare the given P with P sat T that we have seen from this steam table. So, we have seen P sat 150 degree centigrade is 0.476 MPa, while P is equal to 0.1 MPa. So, what we understand from here is our P is less than P sat T, because 0.1 MPa is less than 0.476 MPa. Can we now go back to our graph, PT graph, and see how does it compare? P is less than P sat T, in which zone we are. So, here you can see that if we are lying at serial number 2 where P is less than P sat T, this is the red dot. So, P sat value is 0.476 for a given condition at this point, which is 0.476 for P sat T is equal to 150 degree centigrade. What we have is P is equal to 1 bar or 0.1 MPa. That means our P is less than P sat T, and therefore this condition of 0.1 MPa and 150 degree centigrade lie in superheated vapor zone. Alright. So, let us come back to the problem. So, this proves that for the given condition of 0.1 MPa and T is equal to 150 degree centigrade, we are in superheated zone. Alright. So, this is a very simple condition that we saw from table number 1. Let us try to do the same exercise using table number 2 now on this right side, and we can see that do we reach the same conclusion. So, for table number 2 now, I will go as pressure as a base, is not it? Our condition is P is equal to 0.1 MPa and T is equal to 150 degree centigrade. Now, let us get, because the pressure is a base now, let us try to get T sat P. T sat P, that means T sat at 0.1 MPa, and then let us compare T and T sat P. what is T? 150 degree centigrade. And let us try to compare this T with T set P. So can we go to table number 2 and locate the condition of P is equal to 0.1 MPa. So this is table number 2 where the base is pressure, and let us go for 0.1 MPa now. So we are at P is equal to 0.1 MPa here, and corresponding T set P is 99.606. Alright. So our T set P is 99.606. Let us take this value and let us try to compare our T with this T set P. Okay. So let us go back to the calculations. So T set P is equal to 99.606 degree centigrade, while our T is equal to 150 degree centigrade. Therefore, we can say that this T is more than T set P. Alright, T is more than T set P. Let us go back to our graph and find out what happens if T is more than T set P, in which zone we are. Yes, this is a table 2 and we are trying to compare the T with T set P, and this is the third condition. If the temperature, which is in our case 150 degree centigrade, and T set P is 99.606, we know that 150 degree centigrade is more than 99, and therefore we are in superheated vapor zone. That means we are over here, which is the same conclusion what we had got from table number 1. So coming back, I say because T is more than T set P, I will say that we are in superheated zone. Alright. So both these conditions, we found that whether we go by table 1 or whether we go by table 2, we are lying in superheated zone only. Can I go back to my original problem now and write that the first condition what we have got is now we are in superheated zone. Right. So for P is equal to 1 bar and T is equal to 150 degree centigrade, my answer is therefore I am in superheated vapor or superheated steam zone.